everything after attending this language school changed. The connections I made, the friendships I made, my work ethic, my language level, the confidence I had in myself to achieve something. I left this school speaking Mandarin.
大家好，欢迎来到。<laughs>
My name is Jessica Beinecke. I was at Middlebury in 2006 as a second year Chinese student at the Chinese Summer Language Program. I own a business called J.M. Beinecke Inc. I produce U.S.-China cross-cultural programming that is specifically focused on creating web series for Chinese and American young people.
ONG helps me learn the word swag, swaggy, like the Bieber song, swag, swag, swag on you. If I was your boyfriend,
never let you go. 我是你的男友,
I think Middlebury for me was the bridge between cultures because you don't only study the Chinese during the day, you go to the extracurricular classes at night, you study Kung Fu, you study how to make Chinese food or write Chinese calligraphy. So Middlebury already instills this idea in your brain that you're not only bilingual but you're bicultural and how important that is. Because of the amazing individuals that Middlebury attracts to their language schools, and also thanks to the amazing teachers that they fly in from all over the world, I left the language school with these, linguistic skills, the confidence, and the work ethic. I found my passion here, and I was able to pursue that in a really